The Morey's Automotive Group is live at the New York International Auto Show here at the Hyundai Display. The Hyundai Motor Company is a brand that prides themselves on making fuel-efficient vehicles with outstanding warranties and vehicles that are built to last. The newest addition to this fleet will be their hybrid version of the Sonata. Seen behind me here is the all-new Sonata Hybrid plug-in, as a non-plug-in option as well being available for this vehicle. This, which will deliver class-leading fuel economy and boast around 44 miles per gallon through its 2-liter GDI gas engine, it's something that we can't wait for. Compared to the previous generation hybrid, power and torque will be up 4% and 5.5% respectively. The electric motor will continue to use a lithium polymer battery with a capacity that's over 13% higher than the previous model. It will now be relocated under the floor of the trunk, which will provide more trunk space. Also, a new clutch will be put in place, requiring fewer clutch discs to reduce drag and contributes to more efficient use of the available power. We can expect to see this new Hyundai Sonata Hybrid stateside around the first half of 2015. For more information, stay tuned to blog.moreys.com and live from the New York International Auto Show. Thanks for watching and make sure you buy happy.